Welcome to the 2020 Chaparral High School Performing Arts Gala. On behalf of the Performing Arts staff and the patrons for the Performing Arts, we are excited to bring to you performances from our students this fall. You will find a link to the silent auction at chspatrons.org and in the description below. Please consider bidding on as many items as possible throughout the evening while we bring to you these performances. Our first one, Symphony Orchestra, under the direction of Mr. Shell Stanford.
Next up, please enjoy highlights from our freshman-sophomore one-act plays.
I think that's the train.
So just like that, there's no way of knowing which way it goes.
Are you getting on?
Not without my girlfriend. Wake up, sir.
I'll stay with
them. Thanks.
I'll stay with him.
Suit yourself. Glad I'm not missing this one. What about you, dearie?
I told you, I won't. I can't. What if...
This is your chance to be free of reliving the doubt and the guilt.
I know, but what if it goes...
Then I will be there with you.
Even if it goes to...
Even if it goes to...
You do that for me.
If you can't have faith in God or this place, have faith in me. I will go with you wherever this train goes.
No one's ever done anything like that for me. Not since I left home, anyway. I don't know what to say.
Just say you have faith.
It's unfortunate they won't join us.
Takes a little more time for some to overcome their guilt and find their faith, I presume. Right, dearie?
I just hope they don't stay and put themselves through the same hell I went through for 3 years.
What did you say?
I just hope
they... After that, you said put themselves through hell. You don't think...
Do you mean that maybe this place is?
Well, I'll be!
So, that you both trains go to...
Perhaps. I pray our counterparts across the way found some faith of their own. I've been telling you, that's all we need.
He had on glasses.
Glasses and a Superman shirt. Anything else?
Well, the other thing that I remember about the dream that was really odd was that I felt the urge to cash in my life savings. Something told me I'd need it for this trip.
Your entire life savings is there in your purse.
Yeah, everything I have is right there.
Stop, no! This isn't right! I come to your stupid town, and the first thing that happens is I'm mugged? First guy I meet, and he's a con man. Kent the con man. Why am I so stupid? Don't talk to strangers! Isn't that what you teach these kids, Superman? Well, I blew it. Blabbed to some random dude, and he mugs me. I'm an idiot. A stupid, dumb bubblehead. I am always a victim. There's not enough heroes, not enough Supermans. Sure, there's plenty of you parading around in costumes, but no real Men of Steel. Not any willing to take a bullet for me. And you know what? My life savings is only 50 bucks! How's that for irony? And all my credit cards are maxed out, so ha! Joke's on you. I just want my lucky keychain back.
Is this your purse? I didn't mean to go through it, but I needed to find an ID or something. I found your driver's license. It looks a bit like you, but you're prettier in person.
Thank you!
Tough day?
Very.
It shouldn't be a prop.
How did you find it?
I tripped the guy running away with it.
You did?
Kind of an accident. I'm a bit of a klutz. But once I got it, I wouldn't give it back. I've known Kent for a long time, and when you see him at a purse, you know he's not going to some superhero cross-dressing competition. You have a nice laugh.
I hate my laugh.
It's cute.
So, are you from around here?
Kinda. I work at the Super Museum. I wasn't born here, but I've lived here for a long time.
Oh,
Why do we even bother? You people make me sick. The one person that kept you safe from all the dangers in the universe. And all you can worry about is your stupid dog. And make jokes. Why do you even bother saving you people? You all deserve to die.
Whoa. Oh, chill.
Thank goodness, officer. You must arrest this person.
This the killer?
No, I'm his sidekick.
Sidekick? What does that mean? Is that slang for something?
Come on, this is serious.
I would say so. Officer, this person killed my dog.
What? Is this true?
Isn't anyone worried that a mighty hero's dead here?
Not if he killed some dog, I'm not. That's animal cruelty.
And hunting without a license.
Dog aside!
No. He's the good guy. He saves people.
There is no excuse for animal abuse.
Creep.
Beat it, kid. I'm trying to have a moment. You're hushing my buzz.
You're a bad, bad person.
Yeah.
And you killed a very great man.
Great? A great pain in the ass.
He was trying to help the world. You were trying to destroy it.
No one cares, kid. All they see is how amazing I am. It's all about appearances. No one cares about an old hero the minute something new and cool and interesting comes along. He's yesterday's news and tomorrow's garbage.
Stop that!
What is that?
Pepper spray?
Where's my inhaler?
Not so tough now, huh?
You're...
Yes?
You're evil.
Are you ready to learn about Greek mythology? Welcome to the Greek Mythology Olympiaganza. Hold on to your seats, because in the next 45 minutes, you're going to be taken on a journey.
Journey.
Into the mind of ancient Greeks. Thrills, gyrations, aggravations, exhortations, other things. I'm talking about sons killing their fathers who killed their fathers. And then there's like this guy with 25,000 heads, and they're all poisonous and eating all kinds of stuff. And I thought of a better one. In the great ship of Argus, there are some of the world's four greatest heroes! Hercules, the incredibly strong son of Zeus! Orpheus, master of music! At Atlanta, extremely fast chick! Woo! And... Jason! He's just a guy. But
their husbands were all cheaters, so they got together in the middle of the night and killed them all.
We're looking for commitment.
Let's get out of here.
That was a close one.
You could say that again.
That was a close one.
Until finally.
All right, Trojans, we give up. And to make sure you believe it, we are sending you home with this large wooden horse. With enough room to hold a lot of people inside of it.
You must think we're pretty dumb.
Yes.
We think you mono e mono.
A titanic struggle. Until finally.
Next up, the concert band under the direction of Mr. Nick Hinman. Enjoy!
Thank you.
From our guitar program, please enjoy Evan Bradley.
This is a song called Primavera.
Next up, the Chaparral Encore Players from their production of Whose Line Is It Anyway? You will get to see four different teams perform four different improv games throughout the evening. Enjoy!
Welcome to Whose Line Is It Anyway? Where you're at home and we're still gonna make stuff up, ladies and gentlemen. With the Avengers Age of Improv! They are going to save the day as they play a game called Fairy Tale in Halftime. Yeah! They're going to act out the story of Cinderella, and they have 60 seconds to do so. So let me pull up my timer real quick.
God.
And here we go, 60 seconds for Cinderella.
Scrubbing yes, those floors. Oh, girls, you look beautiful.
You're ugly.
Thank you so much.
You're beautiful. The prince is going to love you guys. He put on your nice dresses.
Thank you. All right.
You scrub the floors until I come home.
Man, I wish I had a fairy godmother or something.
Wow, cute.
All right, guys, the prince is holding a ball. So let's go to the ball.
I love it.
You stay here. You're not allowed to the ball.
Yeah, stay home, nerd. Let's go to the ball.
Well, they know I've made my own dress for the occasion.
Hey, what if we
hold hands at the ball?
Aww.
Okay. A nice dress.
There's 20 the seconds left.
Whoa! Prince!
Wow, this is amazing.
It's us.
I'm going to meet the prince.
Show me your moves. At the ball. Oh! Okay,
wait, why are you here? Oh my gosh, a glass slipper.
Whoa!
My shoe!
No, does it fit you?
I guess not.
Hey, does it fit you?
Does it fit you? Does it fit you?
Try it on!
Oh my gosh,
it fits me!
You're the person I dance with at the
ball!
Just kidding.
I don't know why we did a musical a few years ago that took 2 hours.
We could have just done it anyway!
It was perfect! And now we can do it in 30 seconds.
Sped up the songs a little bit, bada boom, bada bing.
Yeah,
hey,
the princess
let's go even faster, because the game is called Fairy Tale in Halftime.
Oh.
So let's do that entire scene again, but this time in 30 seconds, starting now.
Yeah, scrub those floors.
You must have another one. You're ugly.
Can we have our dresses?
Guys,
thank you.
Guys, the prince is holding a ball. We need
dress.
To go dress.
Dress.
I look so pretty.
Let's go to the ball.
Okay, you look beautiful.
Right.
You stay home.
Giant smooth. Oh, I wish I had a fairy godmother.
Give me your ball.
Pretty dress. No, not the ball.
Why are you here?
I don't know you.
Oh my gosh.
Okay,
does it fit?
That's my shoe.
No, does it fit? Does it fit?
Don't tell me.
Oh my gosh, it fits you.
I know you.
Oh my gosh.
I'm actually concerned. Why is it so big?
Beautiful job. Without any prompting, you hit 30 seconds right on the spot. Well done, Avengers. But can you do that in 15 seconds?
Probably.
Let's find out. Take a deep breath. And go.
Yes, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
I'm ready. Why are you here? Oh, God.
Why does it
oh,
my God. The glass.
No, it's
a big deal. Oh, my God.
Are you serious?
Who thinks they can do it in 7.5 seconds? All right, let's just go to 7.
Why are you exhausted?
Isn't that good?
Yeah.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Dang.
1 point for Eric, 1 point for Grace, and 1 point for Rose, because that's all the characters they played.
Oh, thank you for noticing.
217 points for Cole, because he played everybody else. Woo!
That was awful.
He's really up on his Cinderella.
Next up, under the direction of Mr. Luke Tredinnick and accompanied by Miss Laura Mose, Concert Choir. Another great way to support the students in the Performing Arts Department at Chaparral High School is through Amazon Smile and King Super's Community Rewards. Please consider signing up with Amazon Smile and King Super's so that money raised goes directly to the performing arts. Thank you. Next up, the Wind Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Hinman. First, the A cohort, and then the B. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wind Ensemble. We now return to the Encore Players and another round of improv.
From Sony Pictures Studios,
Sony Pictures.
It's our board game.
We're so fucking sorry.
Little game called Human Props. Marley and Lainey will be acting out all of the props that Riley and Megan need in their scene. A romantic date on a rowboat when a leak is discovered. Dun dun dun.
Oh, this rowing is making my huge back go crazy, you know? I'm so sore.
Yeah, I can see that. Do you want some food?
I would love some food.
Here, have a sandwich.
Ooh, a sandwich? What kind of sandwich?
Turkey sandwich.
Oh, that sounds amazing.
Oh, wow. Is the water bottle in your backpack? Because I'm kind of thirsty right now.
I would check. Here, let me just open up my backpack real fast. Here, actually, can you reach inside and
get
it real quick? Oh, yes.
I'll get it.
Thanks.
Oh, good water.
Oh, yeah. Very nice. I wonder what else is in my backpack.
Well, let's see. Okay, we'll put this back.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Do you see a crack in the bottom of the boat?
Ooh.
Look at the size of the crack in the bottom of the boat! It's not in any water. It's turning out.
Get the duct tape out of your backpack.
Yes, I need my backpack again.
I'll get the duct tape!
Get the duct tape! Get the duct tape!
Got the duct tape!
Shove it in the crack! Shove it Buddy! Okay.
I think the duct tape sealed it, and the couple lives a happily life ever after.
Absolutely.
Lainey's a little dizzy. But hey, that's okay. It's all in the name of improv, right?
Don't forget to bid online at 32auctions.com/patronsgala2020. Next up from our guitar program, Jay Booth.
Thank you.
next up, under the direction of Mr. Luke Tredinnick, with accompanist Miss Laura Mose, Combriel Choir. Please enjoy Luke Eddington from our guitar program.
Song, Leave It All Behind. Got lost in this world and caught up in this life. Made my way around, I just haven't done it right. Oh, I long to see the rising, the sun just rising up. Oh, cause I got too many thoughts just on my mind. Don't wanna have troubles in my time. Can't think about it now, so I leave it all behind. I fill the spaces with different places. I'm a traveler in my mind. Life is short, don't let it slip through your fingers this time. Without eyes, that's on my mind. Hope to live my days well. Every second without a doubt in my mind. Oh, I long to see the rising, the sun just rising up. Oh, cause I got too many thoughts just on my mind. Don't wanna have troubles in my time. Can't think about it now, so I leave it all behind. Now I fill the spaces with different places. I'm a traveler in my mind. Life is short, don't let it slip through your fingers this time. Without eyes, that's on my the next corner. Don't wanna look back, just wanna look forwards. Cause I can't seem to keep these thoughts just off my mind. Cause I got too many thoughts just on my mind. Don't wanna have troubles in my time. Can't think about it now, so I leave it all behind. I fill the spaces with different places. I'm traveling my mind. Life is short, don't let it slip through your fingers this time. Without eyes, thoughts of my
now return to the encore players for their third of four rounds of improv.
Hey, the door's out. Must be time to play a little party quirks. Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
All right.
We're off center.
Who's gonna go away?
Emily! Here,
Emily's gonna be away.
Love you.
Bye, I'm gonna make sure that she's far away to not hear me. Usually I don't talk into the microphone, but you guys need me to talk into the microphone. So, go ahead and turn Emily's microphone off while she's back there, because. All right. So let's go. Christian, let's bring you in first.
Ooh.
You are going to be hands that are made of knives. Okay. Riley, you have to say a number in every sentence. Okay. Aiden, you start melting whenever you're in contact with somebody. Melting. And Skylar,
hi.
You are slowly turning into a cave woman. Okay?
The familial jokes, I can see it now.
You four come over here to this side of the door. Riley McPherson's going to go get Emily, and Emily will get her party started in just a few minutes. Those of you that donated to the GoFundMe page, thank you very much. My phone's starting to blow up with some emails. So thank you very much for doing that. Hey, Emily!
Hey, Mr.
Get your party started. Turn Emily's mic on.
We've got one dance station there, the other dance station there, and some random places just to dance more. Oh! First guest.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? Hey, what type of party you got here?
Ah, good to see you. What are you doing?
Well, what do you mean, what am I doing?
Hi. Thanks for telling me to be here at 7.
Yeah, you're welcome. It started at 5, but okay. That's fine. What do you want to do to get started?
Oh, hey! It's nice to see you.
Oh, nice to see you, too. How have you been?
Oh, I've been really good. Oh.
Okay.
That hurt. Okay.
Okay, cool.
Oh, hey, hey.
Want a slice?
I would love a slice.
Somebody guess.
Ooh. Hey, hon, how are you today?
Oh, not too bad. How about you?
I'm doing great, you know. Hey, I'm really hungry. You got any, like, food I could peruse?
Yeah, we have, cupcakes right there.
Oh,
yeah, they're pretty cool.
Oh, they are? Yeah.
I want 12. Yeah? Okay, sounds good.
So is this a dancing party?
How are you doing, son?
Yeah, sure
is. I got some sharp dance moves.
I bet, since you're a, robot.
That's insulting.
How?
A tin man.
That's even more insulting. But since I'm a forgiving person, would you like a slice of cake?
Sure, sharp person.
Listen,
knife.
I wouldn't take that cake if I were you.
Oh, why not, melting person?
I'll keep one.
Three more.
Why hands like that?
What? My hand like that?
Why hand?
See, this is a tool. I don't think you're familiar with these.
Oh, that's pretty interesting. Wow. You're a caveman? Yeah. All right. Yeah. Let's see.
All right. Do you have any drinks?
Yes, I have 2 drinks right here.
Can you? I can't really pick them up.
Oh, you don't have any fingers?
No.
You don't have any arms?
No.
You're... No limbs? Can't move your T-Rex?
No.
Okay, that's okay.
Can I have 5 drinks?
5 drinks. Okay, yeah. Sounds good. One, oh, we only have 4. You're a person who can only say numbers, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay.
Ow. You got any, sorry, you have any more things to cut? I really like cutting.
Sure thing, Edward Scissorhands.
Close enough!
Yeah! Wait, who...
His knife was made of hands. His hands were made of knives.
Next up, the jazz band, under the direction of Mr. Hinman, performing in 2 cohorts. I'm going to go to the hospital.
now return to the encore players for their last round of improv.
Or we're going to start with the Brady Bunch.
It's a story of a man named Brady.
I'm hyped.
We're going to play a little game called Scene Style. Ooh. So what's going to happen here, they're going to lay down a flat scene, and then we're going to replay that scene a couple times in some different motifs or different styles or genres, if you will. So, Brady Bunch, two on, three off, to start superhero and supervillain meeting for the first time. Dun, 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 dun.
I'm so glad we're meeting for the first time.
I as well, but soon I will defeat you.
I don't think so, considering I just put a bomb on your hand.
Oh, no! Oh, right! Did you guys start before the prince got here?
Well, there's a bomb on my hand! Get out of here! I need to save you! You have to leave!
No, this is prime content!
Pose for me!
Excuse me, is my cape on backwards? I don't remember if I put it on right.
Go home, buddy! Can you get this bomb off, actually? That would actually be helpful.
Yeah.
I don't know how you stuck this on. That was really good.
High five.
No!
Another bomb.
No!
Excuse me.
High five.
No!
Another bomb.
I'm not falling for it. It's counting down. It's counting down. Oh, high five.
Oh. Oh, crap.
Oh, crap.
Well, that ain't good. The good news is there's a way to reverse the bomb.
How?
How's that?
Forgot.
Oh, crap! You're gonna get blown up too! You didn't think this through at all.
No, not at all. I was just so excited to meet you, you know, for the first time.
Oh, God, look! The timer! Three! No. Two! Oh.
Okay, we're gonna replay that, but this time in the style of a horror film, since it is Halloween time.
I've got good news, and I've got bad news. The good news is that we're meeting for the very first time. The bad news is there's a bomb on your hand!
Wait! I am here to record about the happenings. You started without me. No, you have to get out of here. It isn't safe.
Why?
There's a bomb.
Please, my cape isn't on right.
Go home. It's not safe.
High five.
No.
Another bomb.
No. What is happening?
That's two bombs. Boom. Ah. Three bombs.
No, don't. All right.
Four bombs.
Bloody hell.
Well, that ain't good.
I want to go home.
Five bombs.
Does anybody else feel a bit unsettled?
I'm scared.
Yeah, me too.
There was a way to undo the bombs.
How do you do that?
I don't remember.
Oh, no. You're going to get blown up, too. We're all going to die.
I was just so excited to be meeting you for the very first time.
Oh, wait! Our time is up! Wait! No!
One more time, but this time as a pantomime, in over-exaggerated silent film style. Here we go.
Ha ha ha.
Did you know at 32auctions.com there are items that no one has bid on? Check those out and check on the deals that you can get. And while you're there, don't forget to bid again. Next up, Amplitude, under the direction of Mr. Luke Tredinnick.
Thank you.
Next up, the Chamber Orchestra for our final performance under the direction of Mr. Shel Stanfill. Thank you for joining us this evening. We hope you enjoyed it, and please support the arts. Thank you. Thank you, patrons, for the performing arts and all those that donated. It is never too late to donate to the patrons and support the education through the arts that these students receive at Chaparral High School. We could not have done this evening without all of the support from our patrons, but in particular, our board of directors. Thank you.